Okay, gonna show how to do this new Kara strat, the Stay Alive Forever strat. Was invented by someone on Discord. So the strategy is just to stay alive with Karas and damage reduction. You want as many loopies as you can get. This is a B loopy on the Rockin. Nasty cats also keep your Karas alive. And yeah. Okay, you got a shield. Don't really need a shield, but it's always good to have, I guess, in case of emergencies. I tried to get the Karas to run. Try to kill all the little golems. Just to further reduce the damage. Get double hit. Nope. Okay, let's kill this guy. I don't know if this one's going that well. I haven't been able to kill the other golem. Hopefully he spawns. Okay, he's spawning in a good location. I'll just kill this one. Should kill him. Or I mean, the pellet should kill him. Doing much damage to the boss. I think he's gonna laser on the next turn, so I should vamp on this turn. Okay, so I get in position for the lasers. Actually, I might not need to vamp. Let me save it for now. If this is a fail, I'll just, and it's a fail. I'll just go again if it's fail. I think I have enough time. Yeah. Okay, nice. So I didn't die to the lasers. I'll heal next time. And then rocking is just more damage. Or, yeah, and he's got a lot of defense. Okay, should I vamp this turn? I guess so. Get myself up to full. Myself properly. Huh, that's cool. Yeah, going for Super Sky. Get the defense. Hopefully I can survive this and I'll heal the next turn. Or I'll shield the next turn. Let's see. Okay, I'll hit the other jewel. Not doing much damage though. Yeah. Okay, won't shield now. I'll shield after this. Shit. Can Rocket survive another hit? Probably not. But yeah, let's just try.
Maybe the Black Cloud will help.
I've got 2K already, so it's not bad. Ooh, Rocket survived. Probably won't survive a third hit, so... hundreds. Not bad. I think I can survive another round with Karen. Yeah. So I'm gonna get like 2600 something. Survive another hit. No, that one didn't get blocked, I think. Yeah, 262. Well, that's all. Yeah, number one. Let me check who. I mean, I forget his name. It's like numbers or something. Let's give credit where it's due. Seven, seven, two, eight. This guy. He came up with the strat. So, props to him. All right, that does it. Thanks for watching.